I need that set. I'm gonna figure out the last puzzle. It's a room, I think, on like the second or third. So it's a room on like the second or third floor. Let's see. So that light can shine through. So we got that. Let's go unlock that one.
This thing is going to be a problem.
That's good.
All right, we've charged all of the batteries with lightning. That should wake up the mechanism in the center.
Go, we got it. Platform's about to move. Something's shining over there. That thing again.
Let's go. We'll finish it off here and now. We've got it cornered.
Yeah.
beat it. Container for it. I wonder if she's gonna have a sage too. That's her ancestor.
Riju, beloved daughter of the Garuda.
Who's been talking all this time?
Yes, your ancestor from a time long past. I was a Garuda warrior who served the first king of Hyrule and a sage who called down lightning, just as you can. I've seen you brandish the power you have in defense of our people. I would expect nothing less from my descendant. You are the pride of the Garuda. The Demon King is responsible for sending the monster that caused the Sand Shroud. But the monster's true purpose was to prevent you from obtaining that stone. My secret stone.
Demon King? Secret stone?
Don't worry. You will understand soon enough. Let me tell you of events in our distant past. The events that shaped our people's destiny during the imprisoning. Long, long ago, when the kingdom of Hyrule was still young, a great evil, the Demon King, emerged. He attacked the innocent and sought the destruction of Hyrule. He was our chief before he changed. His obsession with power transformed him into a monster. Rauru, the first king of Hyrule, and six warriors rose to oppose him. I'm proud to have been one of them. We faced the Demon King, but only after Rauru gave us the secret stones. Artifacts that amplified the abilities of those who carried them. I, the Sage of Lightning, fought by my fellow sages in battle with my own secret stone. But we were no match for his overwhelming power. He endured our strongest attacks, even the lightning strikes I called down. King Rauru knew we had lost the battle against the Demon King. He made the ultimate sacrifice to imprison the Demon King, to seal him away.
That was the imprisoning war.
Some time later, another of the six sages, the Sage of Time, came to visit me. and she set the Gerudo on our destined path.
The magic restraining the Demon King will eventually be undone. When that time comes, you must help Link. He is a noble swordsman who will fight that monster. So please, he will need your assistance. Lend him your power, the Gerudo's control of lightning.
The path of the Gerudo was clear at that moment.
We wish nothing more than to eliminate the Demon King. We are responsible for his very existence in this world, and for that we must make amends. I swear to you that when the Demon King returns, the Gerudo Sage of Lightning will awaken once more. The Gerudo Sage and her people will fight alongside your swordsmen.
And now I have told you all I can of the imprisoning war and of our people's destiny. You have saved Gerudo Town, but the Demon King still remains a threat. Riju, daughter of the Gerudo, you must take up my secret stone and honor the vow I made to the Sage of Time long ago. Fight alongside the swordsman, Link.
So it's my destiny to fight by your side. My destiny as a sage, my duties as chief, and fighting side by side with you? Sounds like fun. I will gladly strike down the so-called Demon King. I guess it's time to claim my destiny. With you. And here, as proof of my vow, that ring to call upon my power whenever you need it. It seems I can finally repay you. Okay, should we head back to town?
All right, then let's head back to town. So the sand finally subsided. Grateful for you helping me save the Gerudo. I received the reports that ever since the sand shroud dissipated, Gibdo attacks have almost entirely stopped. And no doubt there will be time to rebuild, but it's thanks to your help that we can finally live on the surface again. On behalf of the Gerudo people, thank you. Sorry to say though that despite the safety of Gerudo Town no longer being a concern, we still haven't been able to uncover any information about the Princess Zelda's whereabouts. Actually, Beloria, I do have a small piece of information regarding Zelda. I experienced a vision when I took the secret stone in my hand. That person that my ancestor referred to as the Sage of Time looked identical to Zelda. What if that was actually Zelda? Then the Zelda that was in the distant past, the one my ancestor knew, that's the real Zelda. The Zelda we saw has become someone else. Things start to fit together if we assume that much is true. There's still so much more to investigate, we don't have enough information to be sure. Sorry, Link. Although the threat of the Sand Shroud is gone, I cannot leave Gerudo Town at the moment. Things need time to settle. However, we will take on the task of searching for this area for any signs of Zelda. With my newfound power to save the time, I'll be able to support you. I swear that I will do anything I can to help.
So,
hope your travels bring you back here again. I look forward to such a reunion.